other people. The Prophet, peace be upon him, said, according to what you can afford. If somebody can afford only to give to one or two dates, to give a little of milk or cold drink, water, whatever he can afford, Allah the Almighty will reward, give reward on even the little amount which he has served to other fasting person. This is the month. First portion of this is mercy. The middle portion of this month is forgiveness. And the last portion of this month is getting rid of hellfire. And if one decreases the work of his employee during this month, Allah the Almighty will forgive him and save his neck from the hellfire. So there are many things in this tradition, and I could not read the whole of this tradition. It's a lengthy tradition. I have just a portion of it. So the first thing is that Allah the Almighty says that this is a great month. And the first greatness is that this month has got Laylatul Qadr, night of power, which is better than 1,000 months. Then, if somebody performs nafl prayer in this month, it's equivalent to performing farz prayer. If somebody performs farz prayer in this month, that's equivalent to performing 70 farz prayers in other months. And this is the month of serving each other, and Allah the Almighty makes one earn more. The budget is increased in this month. So keep on feeding others. If you cannot feed as you ought to, you cannot afford to feed the proper food, then whatever you can afford, please keep on giving it to others. Keep on feeding the people. If you can give a few dates, you can give a little of milk, give just cold water when the water is not available. Anything you can do, do it for the fasting people. Serve them. Actually, this is a month when we are made to learn to serve each other, to feed each other. And then one important thing, this month has got 30 days. First 10 days are the mercy of Allah. Seek mercy of Allah. Then from 10 to 20 days, these 10 days are the month of forgiveness. Seek forgiveness from Allah the Almighty. And the last 10 days, they are the peak days. They are freeing oneself from the hellfire, bara'atun minan nar. So first portion is rahmah, another portion is maghfirah, and third portion is itqun minan nar. Get free from the hellfire. And during this month, if you are an employer, try to be lenient with your employee and decrease his work because he is fasting.
Bismillah ar-Rahman ar-Rahim. Dear viewers, Assalamu alaikum wa rahmatullahi wa barakatuh. We were talking about the superiority of the month of Ramadan. I will read a small portion from tradition which is narrated by Imam Ahmad in Musnad Ahmad. It's narrated by Abi Huraira. Says, يُغْفَرُ لَهُمْ فِي آخِرِ لَيْلِهِ قِيلَ يَا رَسُولَ اللَّهِ أَهِيَ لَيْلَةُ الْقَدْرِ قَالَ لَا وَلَكِنِ الْعَامِلُ إِنَّمَا يُوَفَّى أَجْرُهُ إِذَا قَضَى عَمَلَهُ.
That the last night of this month, the Muslims, the fasting persons, are forgiven. It was asked from the Prophet, is it Laylatul Qadr, the night of power and grace? The Prophet said, no. But this is the night when a worker is given full reward of what he